I am your city. I've stood silently keeping my feelings hidden for long enough. I've taken as much of your litter as I can stand. You walk along my pavements, discarding litter and fag butts, not realizing the effect this has on me. I can't hold my anger in anymore. Why do you keep dropping this much of it on me? It's your litter. The strain grows stronger. In every gutter, on every street corner. I am not your ashtray. Another day, another wave of litter to avoid. An hour ago I was clean. Now look at me. This is why I'm angry. Oh, here comes the lunchtime rush. It's your litter. Not mine. Cigarette butts are choking me. On pavements, against walls, this is how quickly your litter builds up. You came close, this close, to a bin, and you ran the risk of a costly fine. Why? One small positive change in the way you think about your litter can make a big difference to the way I look. This is how you avoid a costly fine. It's so easy. Just use the bin nearest you. Now I feel cleaner, I can enjoy being your city. No longer do I carry the weight of your litter thoughtlessly thrown away. I see the energy that you put in to make me a great part of your life. It's your city the world comes to see. Let's keep Birmingham this way.